Garcia scores right in the corner.
Nothing wrong with that, was there?